What's going on, guys? It's your boy Snorkel44 here with another gameplay video for you guys. In this gameplay video, I wanted to go ahead and continue off the great DLC, which I have to say it's kind of still freaky, but I am enjoying it. This is the Little Nightmares DLC, their first DLC, The Depths. Well, with me and little Rob gonna continue our adventure. Say what's up, Rob. All right, Rob says hello. You can't see nothing on him, but he's saying hello. So let's go ahead and continue this mission, guys. I still have to say this game is still kind of freaky. Alright, where do I go? Do I climb up here? Okay. Push it, Rob. Rob got strength, y'all. Rob be in the gym during the daytime. I hope nothing is in the water, guys, because I hate this feeling. Something in here? I hope not. Whatever that thing is in the water, it really, really freaks me out. Like, it really, really does. But yeah, guys, anyway, how are you guys doing today? I hope you guys are having a great day. I actually just got back home. I had to take care of, responsibilities. I had to go and wash clothes, drop my daughter off at school, drop my girl off at work. Then had to leave the car with the brother-in-law so he can try to get the AC fixed, folks. Because being here in Georgia with no AC is awful. And I mean god-awful. Alright, let's do this. Push this chair over here, I'm assuming. What the hell is in this? Is this thing shaking because like something's in it? Of course. Let's see if I can lead him over here. Come on, you nasty ass slug thing. The thing is just gross, man, and it kind of. Why, Rob? Why? And to be honest, guys, it kind of freaks me out. Like, this place has no kind of like sanitation at all. Like, I really want to speak to whoever owns this place. I want to speak to your manager. I don't have the I want to speak to your manager haircut, but you guys definitely get the idea. Yeah, that looks dangerous, guys. Definitely would have been bad, guys. I knew something was up. Seeing the electricity, Rob would have been screwed. I'm assuming, because of my gamer knowledge, that I have to go ahead and line these two up. Cause somehow, someway, I'm gonna need to make these hops. I'm gonna need you to put on your Air Jordans, Rob, and get it together. I hope this is close enough. I don't know. Kind of makes me a little nervous. Hope he makes these jump. Cause if not, bye bye, Rob. Let's get back up here. There's another button to push. We'll just try the same button. Oh, and there it goes. Oh, all right, here we go, guys. Here we go. Oh, man. Oh, man. That would have been bad, guys. That would have been awful. That would have been just... Okay. Do I come over here? I don't know. That hole looks... Yo! What? What the fuck? What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Oh, God. Alright, come on, you ugly ass thing. Do you see that shit? You punk bitch. You punk bitch. Yo! Get out of the water, Rob! Yo, whatever that thing is, fuck it. Swim, Rob. Goddamn it, swim, Rob. Yo, fuck that thing and whatever the fuck that is. Excuse my language, guys. Yo, swim for your life, Rob. Yo. Yo. I'm sorry to do it to you, man. Oh my God. I knew that was gonna happen. Swim, Lil Rob. Swim, Rob. Yo. Rob with the skills. Swim, goddammit, Rob. Swim. Yo, there's no way in hell that I'd be this place. Like, forget that. No way. I hope you can make this jump, Rob. Whew! Guys. That distance. That distance. And look at the thing is like right there. It's like right there. I'm sorry, Rob. There's nothing I can throw in the water, like nothing. Like the thing is like right there. Is there nothing in this boat that I can throw? I think it's right there, so. Swim, Rob. Ah, oh, that is BS. That is BS. Yo, what is the thing even reaching it? Like, did you see that? All right, forget it. Oh, God. Yes! Oh God, yes! Oh God, yes! Yo, forget that thing, man. Jeez. Don't tell me this thing is over here too. doesn't look like nothing's in there. Apparently, I know I'm gonna have to do something. Like, I'm gonna have to jump. I can see that already. Trying to line this up just right. I think that's good. Alright, so what is this? Definitely not gonna jump down there. I know that could be the end of Rob once again. And I kinda like Rob, man. I wonder how he ended up in such like a, being honest, I wonder how he ended up in like such a shitty place. Come on. That's not it either. So where the hell did I throw this thing at? That it? That is it. But I wonder how he ended up in such like a shitty place. Come on, Rob, throw it, man. Don't be scared, Rob. No, I possibly gotta push this over some. I don't think there's nothing in the water to like kill me. Oh man, I thought it was gonna fall back in the water. Oh man. What? How did I even die? We're gonna get it together this time. I can't believe that I really died. It's like he died from a hit, but I mean literally, like they playing us, Rob. Damn it. I thought I would hit a 3-point shot, made it land on the suitcase. Rob got hops, man. I like Rob. He got hops, man. I wonder how tall he is. Rob looks to be at least about, I don't know, these compared to like the things out there, and then just looking at Rob. Rob has to be about, that's not what I'm looking for. There we go. It's not what we wanted to do. That's also what we're not wanting to do. But Rob looks like he's got to be at least like, I don't know. Just looking at the landscape and everything around here, just looking at how small he is, Rob at least got to be like maybe like 3-1. He's little, man. He is little. I hope with the future DLCs they give like more, I guess, background of the story. push this in the water. I want to say that should be about good enough. Go. Nope, I'm not even gonna risk that. I'm not gonna risk that, because last time they played me. All right, I'm gonna get this together. I'm gonna try this again. Rob, I'm gonna need you to put on your speed shoes, your same boat shoes. Well, nope. They played me again. Like, look how he just made those jumps with no issue. Why is it when I'm trying to get to the other side, he looks like he gotta basically crawl and land on it like he's having trouble? He just cleared those hops with no problem. Alright, here we go, guys. Third time's a charm. My man, Rob. We definitely do not want to fall in the water, guys. We do not want that. Yo! Nope. Nope. This bitch was chilling. This fish was legit chilling. We're fucked, Rob. We're fucked, Rob. I can see it already. We're fucked. Rob, just keep moving, Rob. Just keep goddamn moving, Rob. We didn't jump. We might be fucked. We might be fucked, guys. I can't believe we made that. Oh my god, I can't believe we made that. Alright, that's cutting on power. Why does this bitch want to watch TV? Oh god. I cannot believe we made that jump, guys. Does this switch? Yo, what the fuck? Yo, this bitch done lost it. This bitch has officially lost it. This bitch has lost it, guys. Yo. Yo, fuck you, bitch. Die, you bitch. My god. Yo. I can't believe I just did that on like the first run. I'm out of here. Fuck that. I'm out of here. I hope this bitch got fried and is like not coming back. Can I not jump on this? Can I not climb on this? There we go. Yo, Rob, the truth. Rob killing it. My man Rob doing the thing. Yo, I can't get over the fact this thing was just like chilling in the chair. Haven't seen those all game. Is that like a scroll? But I can't, guys, I cannot get over the fact this chick was just chilling in a chair like was nothing wrong. It kills me. It killed me. Yo! My man Rob. Rob is fearless, man. Rob is fearless. I wonder what other kind of bosses we got to fight. Man, that was just crazy. Yo! Oh, man. What's next for the chapter? My man just came out of nowhere. Oh, I'm captured. Yo, oh, and there go five. So what did they do with the kid? And those two back there, are those gonna be DLC characters too? Yo, where are they taking Rob? So is that it? Is that it? I guess that is it, guys, man. If you like this video, guys, go ahead and leave me a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. I definitely, I don't know if Rob got killed, but definitely RIP Rob, wherever you are, man. Hold strong, don't drop the soap. But all in all, guys, definitely when the next DLC comes, I definitely will be playing this for you guys. I really enjoyed the game, and I hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay also. And I'll catch you guys next time.